I just came across this little sea lion. He's alive, he looks tired, he doesn't look like he's doing very good, but he is awake. Hi, baby. Hi. Dave went to get a bucket to get him some water because he's pretty dry. There's really not a whole lot we can do. He seems to be a little bit weak, but he is awake. Yeah, we'll bring some water up for him. Yeah, hi. He looks a little bit thin. Looks like he's been here most of the night. Probably got stranded with no water. I know they say not to do anything, but it makes you really want to do something. Hi, can you move? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Hi, baby. Hi. Aww. Yeah, you're just a pup, huh? Yeah, you're just a pup, huh? Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, go on, go on, go on. Well, Dave's gonna go get him some water and bring it up on the beach for him. Maybe he's just tired and needs to rest. He looks like he hasn't eaten very much. He's kind of small. It's the time of the baby season and a lot of them don't live. So hopefully he can get out again. Makes me sad to see him by himself, because usually they aren't by themselves, they're with a herd. So, hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetie. I don't want to get too close. I'm only a couple inches from him, a couple feet from him. You can tell he's trying to push dirt up on him. See, he's trying to get the dirt. So keep the flies off of him. He doesn't seem to be minding that too much. No, we're gonna leave him alone pretty much.